The newly appointed Prime Minister of Haiti is hospitalized following an illness. Garry Conille is being treated for an unknown illness. The 58-year-old was appointed Prime Minister of Haiti at the end of May, serving for less than 2 weeks. Haiti currently does not have a single elected official in power and has been operating with Conille and a presidential council.